The footage that's been running on Access about the Waco debacle, mm-hmm. and I don't know how many of y'all have seen it. Apparently it runs quite often here. But what it shows, and I've seen it very clearly, and if it's an actual representation, is what you see is a Bradley tank shooting fire into the compound, which is exactly what is against the party line, which is that they shot tear gas into the compound and the Branch Davidians started the fire. Now, what this implies is, A, if in fact this footage is real, and we're about to show it for you, A, the FBI, the ATF, Janet Reno, up to Clinton, are liars and murderers, and if they had any honor whatsoever, they would commit harikari if they were true human beings. And B, the real implication is why no mainstream media has picked up on this footage and thought that it was news. This tells you something about America and the state of freedom that you live under. Every mainstream media news source told us that they launched tear gas in order to convince the moms and the kids to get out. This, meanwhile, as you can see, they're destroying the compound which the kids were inside of. How they knew that they weren't going to run a kid over, I don't know. Anyway, God, I wish we could take these callers, man.
You want to take these callers?
Yeah. But anyway, let's think of what that implies. The fact that no one has picked up on this news story except Public Access, A, and B, that the ATF and FBI are liars and murderers, and if they had any honor, if they were truly human beings, they would commit suicide and explain their role in this murder and mass murder of innocent children and women.
Yeah. I'm sure
why it's not newsworthy, you tell me. You call me and tell me why that's not on the news.
What do you think about that Waco footage? You see that fire?
Yeah, finally. I've never seen that before. I saw most of his Access show, mm-hmm. you know, where he was in Waco, but I didn't catch that scene. That's the first time I'd ever seen that footage.
Yeah, isn't that wild? That happened to come out here after we went to Waco. I have nothing to do with the production.
Oh, okay.
That's just something that's been running on Access.
Let's make that perfectly clear.
Perfectly clear.
But I do agree with you. We have the right to believe what, do what they tell us. That's it.
That's it.
You know.
But that's not true. That's what they want you to think is true. The reality is we are the fucking government. We are the fucking people. And I think there's going to be a change. We might go through hell for a couple more years because these fundamentalist Christians are fucking doing their agenda and they're very organized. But the reality is the majority of people are fucking reasonable and fucking intelligent and we don't have a fucking voice and fuck them. I'll be the voice, at least for my little part.